doing, kiddo?
I'm gonna find. And I'm gonna kill. Every last one of them.
How could
could this many people be infected?
The city is completely cut off, isolated.
Don't look at me like that, all right? I'm not an infected.
But right now it's got a hard-on for the only two stars left in town.
They don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
Star's office has to be in this direction.
It gets worse every night.
They don't want the world to know what they've done.
Oh, my head.
What's wrong with Umbrella?
Get in!
I can't stop them all!
You gotta get out of there!
You guys are the ones who caused all of this!
No, wait!
Oh, come on. Of land to preserve ourselves from the terrors of the night and the horrors of the day.
I know not who can hear my voice. I shall therefore speak a word unto here. Anyone who dares to steal food will be hanged, and their bodies will be exposed.
Every day we rise from dust to choose between bad and worse.
Dead now!
These choices we take to survive will create the world to come.
Chernobyl, it took everything from me. Everything but my life. Now, it has come back for it.
Working in the dark against your fellow man, but sure as God made one.